So we got our Swedish fire torch going in our firebox here. We'll go ahead and put some fire sticks up here. This will hold our bush pot. Add some water to it. We'll get this water boiling and make a nice pot of soup here. So a little tip for you, when you're trying to get your water to boil, you put your lid on, it's gonna hold all that heat inside your pot. You'll get it to a boil a lot faster. So we got a quick and easy meal here, but you guys don't forget your firebox on your next outdoor adventure.